Warning, this video may be too fire to handle.
God, what's that photo of me? Stash, I remember that.
Hey Seth, tell the camera how you're doing today.
I guess I'm doing all right.
Hey Balin, wonderful. If you say so.
Here we have Joey Kangaroo. Here we have a wild snapshot. Hey,
he's shirtless.
Get out of the way.
He's shirtless.
A wild battle ninja. His natural habitat. Naked.
Shirtless.
I'm camera shy. He's eating his favorite food. Pizza. He lets his mates know that he's the dominant alpha male in the group.
I think let's be real though. Is he really the dominant alpha in the group? I mean, at times he is, yes.
Responding. Requesting relocation.
Crouch.
That's a good shot.
Someone give me the
food. Oh, this is my backyard. Wait a minute.
Look at that hairline.
Oops. Zipper cut.
Handsome. So attractive.
So today we're gonna be experimenting with the
This
balance.
Is still my backyard.
We're gonna be examining some of his features today. Matt, zipper chest. Not allowed, not allowed. Do not do that again.
Dude, get back here.
So many people.
We're doing a show here.
Yeah, we had like 40 people in my backyard that day.
My bad. How's it going?
That's my deck.
That was better. You guys improved.
Wiener.
Right?
Hey, Mister, how's it going?
I know. You got
Yo.
Wait, what happened? Seth.
All right, everybody. This is Ken Settos, live in action. Been trying to get in
dad.
The top slot,
the
aka the bottom slot, because that's where you give top. We will now go over to see how Ken Settos is currently holding up. How are you doing, Ken Settos? How's your day been so far? What's your schedule looking like for this?
Respectable, respectable.
Okay, apparently Ken Settos has decided to be absolutely rude.
How dare you, Ken Settos?
That's what you get for being a cunt.
Well, okay, Battle Ninja. Calm down, buddy.
Yeah, he was a little wild.
Yeah, I think he had too much punch.
Maybe.
Calm down. Everyone else was just in the pool at this point. Where's everyone in the pool?
Swing.
Ken Settos is running.
Yeah, thank you, Frankie.
Almost in the top slot. Almost, except he's now covering his top slot and cheating, which he shouldn't be.
Alright, we're gonna do a... I don't remember what it's called, just watch what I do.
I only hear it in the left ear.
Yeah, I know.
A travel?
I think it's like the only clip, so.
Sit back and watch this glorious montage. 1, 2, 3.
Hey. Oh my god.
Woo, 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 woo.
Hello, sweetheart. Hello.
How did you manage to only get
Hello,
one channel?
Woo, woo. Hello, darling.
No legal.
Bad time, dude. I'm trying to get the card payment.
He's trying to get his card payment.
All right, yeah, you have to figure it out, dude. Mine, I can't remember the.
All right, wait, you're not going to see any of my card info, are you?
Because it's under your phone number. Dude, Ken, look at all these wings that I
have. Earthquake.
what would you like to say about the K-Cup Chili's man?
It's this guy, right?
The guy's all the way in the corner over there. That way. This guy.
Hourglass
shaped like that, dude. Woo. This guy's caked up, man. Yo, he's got me rethinking everything right now, man. I'm gonna take him on a Chili's date, dude. And then I'm gonna
woo.
Back in my take him back to my house and then hit him with the hi and welcome to Chili's. And then he's mine, dude.
You guys are hard to be around sometimes.
Hey, I'm not the one saying these things, it's him.
Who, me?
Ever since we got into Chili's, you've been talking about the guy with the fat bun.
No, dude. No.
I think Chili's
all
just
he
got
wants is the fat bun, man.
I don't know, dude. Once he hit me with that initial, hi, welcome to Chili's, I was just, my life was changed.
You know, last time everybody smelled like butt, this time you're thinking about a dude's butt.
Chili's is just a butt friendly environment, dude. I can't explain it. I don't know.
Oh, great heavens.
You like my eyeballs?
Oh, good heavens. Back up, Jack.
Back up, Jack.
How's your iPhone 6S doing?
Pretty good. Eeny, meeny, miny.
I want him to hit the camera.
I got his forehead, dude.
Big Bob. He's probably just stuck there.
I would stick myself to Seth's forehead. Handsome young man.
Yo, he's caked up.
Low-key on a Thursday afternoon.
You yes, should have just pasted that photo in there of him with the bag.
Thank you so much, Seth. I really appreciate it.
Yeah.
Like the one
with Matt. Maybe I did.
Did
you?
Hand on me.
I feel so disrespected.
Seth,
we gotta go
you
to the beach
heavenly.
Again at some point this summer.
Hey, Dan.
Yeah.
Yes.
You're sanding your bones.
Wow, Seth, that,
that was the
incredible.
Worst throw.
Hey, Seth, fetch. Well, Seth, you're supposed to get the fruit.
Yeah.
Okay.
Right. Oh.
Seth, you're
doing the sponge.
The this is what TSB has become.
What?
I almost got one. Kids, if you ever want to grow up like this ninja and like Wiener, just use your nose on a 2013 Presto tablet in a Chili's on a knockoff Flappy Bird game.
I need to go home.
That was a very pleasing sound to my ears.
I like my women how I like my basketballs. Heavy.
Tell me he misses.
Hi. Say hi to his nose, everyone.
Get a freshly made foot long from Sorry. Subway instead, Dan.
Couldn't control myself.
Get a freshly made foot long from Subway instead. Get a freshly made foot long from Subway instead. Get a freshly made foot long from Subway instead. Get a freshly made foot long from Subway instead. Get a freshly made foot long from
what do I have to get,
instead.
Seth? What do I have to get?
Get a freshly made footlong from Subway. Actually, you know you want the Subway footlongs. You know you want the Subway.
The only footlong, the only footlong I want is Seth's footlong. You know what I'm saying?
Come on, you know you want the Subway footlong.
3, 2, 1.
He's got like a little spot on his chin.
Dude, just think. I like wee wee. I like wee wee. I like wee wee. There we go. You'll get through it faster. Hey, dude, you're so cute when you eat. You're so strong and big. Dude, you know what I meant by big, dude? You're 6'5". Not your 6.5er. You're 6'5".
Well, we don't talk about my 6.5er, okay?
6.5 feet.
Dude, you look like someone who likes wee wee.
My throat.
Oh, there it is, dude.
Water would only make it worse. You need some milk.
That feels bad.
What
Can't even lie. It's making me a little bit lightheaded. Can't even lie.
It's not that gonna work. Oh, I thought you were gonna put it on your tongue, dude. Okay. Never mind. Does it work?
Alright, we'll be back in a few days.
Oh, I haven't had Chick-fil-A mac and cheese in a minute.
But my wisdom teeth are hurting me so much that I can barely Barack,
my cousin, please stay away from the camera.
Is that me on the left?
My balls.
Or I guess on the right.
Hello, would you like to have a wonderful time with my daughter? It'll be so much fun, you'll have a great time. Is that
already
a yes?
Got him.
All right. Would you also like to have a wonderful time with Melania?
Well, you
a
know, they call me Dwayne the Cock for Rock
Shut up.
Johnson.
All right. Hello, Mr. Fair. Would you like
this
to have a wonderful time with my daughter and maybe Melania too? It'll be a surprise.
Of course.
Wonderful, but Jonald, shut up, Jonald. All right, and you, would you like to have a wonderful time with Michelle? I know I took her. She's Barack's been looking, but would you like to have a wonderful time with Michelle before they catch you again?
Oh, Donald, that's not funny.
Dude, I increased the FOV on the camera.
I know Dan's gonna edit somewhere saying,
"Hey,
nice one, Seth."
Yeah, for real. Just like the, what is it, like the disappointed emoji with like the closed eyes and the straight face.
Dan will get 100,000 views on this video.
Listen right here. Viewership, Seth, it's about to go up.
Oh, yeah.
You hear that, Seth?
It's about to go up 200%. You ready?
Oh, yeah.
Oh, my
goodness. Look at that fat man.
Yes.
That's a good transition, I guess. How about Seth just goes fully naked in the pool? Who? Raise your hand if you
about
agree.
Skinny dipping.
Skinny dipping.
Zipper chest.
Can you disinfect your phone?
I think it's fine. Thank you.
Oh, that's a good shot right there. Look at that burger.
What is you still doing over there?
What? Me?
What is you doing over there?
I'm setting up the switch. What is you doing over
it's
there?
It's taking that long?
Seth, what are you switching your clothes over there too?
Hey,
Seth is switching out for a new fresh baked pair of undies.
It's been quite past 2 minutes. Cause I could tell because I've been watching the same
you
one.
You really like talking out of your ass, huh? What did I do before? Where did I go before?
Where did you go before, Battle Ninja?
Like I care what your opinion is right now, sir.
It looks like you do. You look very enthused.
He's
I'm enthused by the might of
listen,
Battle
just
Ninja.
Horny right now, okay?
Okay, that's...
Yo, Seth, you want to hop on this chair with me? I was just playing, Seth.
Excited for you.
As we can see, Seth is extremely focused. He is in the upright position in the game.
Oh, yeah, I do have my pop-up controls game.
Chris is more laid back, hey, chill, but we'll see what happens here. This is so intense. How much is on the line for this?
Our pride.
That's a
cock
lot.
Nuts. 78 men.
All right, wait, you're going to get it with 78 men if you win?
Yes.
Are you good? So if you're like shaking your pole arm and press the button, I
because he's trying so hard and he hasn't said a fucking word. He's trying so hard.
He's in
his
gamer. He's like in his gamer stance.
Not even moving.
Did he lose?
That's unfortunate. The shaky arm technique works.
Oh, he won.
Try hard technique works.
What's up, Dan? Get in.
A classic. Classic.
You're on the top of there I am. There I am.
Get dominated on! Get dominated on!
Yeah, you're fucking dog shit.
Oh, is this all gaming now?
Man,
are you guys gonna listen to the kid and suck my nuts?
Get some clutch. Get some clutch.
Get some clutch. Get some clutch. Get some clutch. Get some clutch. Get some clutch. Get some clutch. Get some clutch. Get some
clutch. Get some clutch. Get some clutch. Get some clutch. Get some clutch. Get some clutch. Get some clutch. Get some clutch. Get some clutch. Get some clutch. Get some clutch. Get some clutch. Get some clutch. Get some clutch. Get some clutch. Get some clutch. Get some clutch. Get some clutch. Get some clutch. Get some clutch. Get some clutch.
That's all I'm getting.
No, it's okay. You guys like penis. It's okay. Listen, we'll get over it.
Come on, bitch.
Hey, you guys like penis? You like penis? We got it. Sure, stop talking.
Keep camping. Keep camping. Keep camping. Keep you, honestly,
keep... Dude, that might have actually been the funniest endgame reaction of all time, dude. That was way too good.
I know what you've been up to for quite some time, though. What is happening here?
It's a lie.
And we won.
Congrats. I haven't played Vanguard in
Listen, here's the reason why you guys won. Because you guys like huge penis.
You guys like
hold on. Let's have a nice conversation.
Yeah, I haven't played Vanguard since like December.
That's okay. That's fine. Listen, we get it. But the thing is that the underside of my scrotum needs to be licked. It needs to be licked. Can one of you lick the underside of my scrotum for me? It's like very dirty under there. Hey, it's okay. Just, once they lick the underside of my scrotum, they'll get a taste for you know what they want.
That was funny. I was like,
wait, let's have a nice conversation. If you guys like big penis, that's okay.
Hey, Dan, I saw 15.9 ahead.
Yeah.
11.1 to our left.
Don't go to the
right. Right in front of you, Dan, 11.9. 10.7 to our right southeast. Gas is inbound. Marking you safe. 5.5.
What?
Just chilling.
What?
Wait.
Where'd he come from?
What?
Where are you guys? Where are you? Guys?
I am so confused.
Yeah, come up here. Come up and taste the cock that Dan has.
Is Matt standing up reacting? Is this a wait? Is this a reaction to a reaction to a video?
It's just oh yeah, it is actually.
Not tonight.
There he is.
Right there.
I thought better.
No, I'm just saying not.
I'm gonna give him a kiss.
Seth, did you just disrespect his cock?
Hey, you, yo, Mr. Buckets, did you call a taxi?
Let me ride with you. Oh my god! How did you guys die?
Warzone 2.0?
Okay, hold up. Are you gonna run them over? The team that got the loadout killed me. Okay.
Yes, sir, we got one.
Oh, I see. He's in the corner right there.
He's on the back of his truck!
No, why'd you get
him? He's gonna kill me!
No, why'd don't kill me.
Alright, they're just killing together?
Alright, he's now my new teammate. So where are we going? What? No!
I think he left. Run him over.
No, I need to pick him back up.
I think he wants to make friends.
Yo!
There is a truck battle over here.
Can I land on one of their trucks?
If you really want, my god.
I'm gonna stop this midway, I'm gonna pee real quick. Quick pissing.
Returning on this ninja. Dude, how did I die from landing on the truck? No, but like, I was just parachuting. How do I die?
Scary, you. Give me my battle buddy.
No, dude, it's not a truck, dude. They're trying to take me away from you. Yo, it's a truck war. Dude, this is the type of fun people should be having in Warzone.
Wait, get behind this.
You'll make it. And Mesa dude's a bonus. All right.
Oh, Mesa. Quality video. Already gave it a like. Go subscribe to Burning Buckets. help him get the 2K subscribers, and Burning Buckets will start streaming again.